What the fuck is up with the number 7 today? Jesus Christ. That fucking jerk off from LA, the fucking game. My flight leaves at 7. The fucking bottle that just got busted over my head 20 minutes ago. And I mean, this ain't the movies. This shit fucking hurts.
Everything's still kind of hazy. This is my house key. The gate code is 0624. Little Buffett is just gonna be heartbroken that I didn't say goodbye.
You could set everything that I fucking own on this planet on fire, but he gets taken care of. No question. And even though he fucking eats me out of house and home, he fills his goddamn litter box up the second that I get done cleaning it. And the fact that I can't roll a fucking joint in my house anymore because that sneaky bastard takes them. I fucking know he takes them. You ever heard of that shit? Fucking cat stealing your stash? Where the fuck's it go? Get the fuck out. I got a Cheech and Chong cat, heavy. Where's my little boy? I love him. Harry won a minute. I know I love him. We'll give him a good home. Second most important key. It opens up the safe in the closet I got under my trophies. Everything I've ever earned in the last couple of years since I got hooked up with Harry's in there. Not to mention what I got in my pocket, so I got some serious vacation time coming up. You know me, I'm a nerd. I don't dance and I don't chase pussy. There's a lot of dough in there. Take whatever gratuity justifies the act that you and Harry did for me back there and wire me to rest whenever you get the chance. Key 3 with the alarm with my Malibu. Just drive it downtown to the garage and develop the lock and throw a fucking top over. Keys 4, 5, 6, and 7. And keys to honeys. Give them to Harry.
So what the fuck happened to you yesterday?